Congressman Emanuel Cleaver took the Democratic convention to church for about 5 minutes here. Congressman Cleaver, step in. He has literally walked off the floor. That was, you took him to church, sir.
Well, to some degree.
Uncivil speech.
Well, to some degree, political conventions are revivals. And we've got to be inspired when we leave here, because this is not 2008. People are going to have to be pushed, and we're going to. And I think the people who are here should leave and go home and get ready to push.
And just to describe it for the people out there, pushing. You were stomping your feet. You were waving your hands. You were marching at one point. When you were marching at the podium there, what were you telling them to do? I mean, you were literally marching up and down.
Well, we got to march to the polls, and we got to march forward, not backwards. We can't stand still. That's been the problem in politics. People get to a certain point and they want to stand still, and we cannot do it. We've got to continue to march. We've got to continue to move.
It was a powerful speech, Congressman, and there are 10,000 people in this hall, and you rocked them and had them on the feet several times. Thanks very much for taking time to be live on Channel 9.
Good to be with you.
All right, very good. Congressman Emanuel Cleaver, after a rock and roll speech, a revival speech, as he described it, on the convention floor, urging people, A, that politics needs to be civil, and number two, the Democrats have to march to the polls if they expect to win in November.